Hey guys, it's Anya
and Cooper from the Kids Bop Kids.
And today we are going to be doing the real food versus potato chip challenge.
So one of us will get the real food version and the other one will get the potato chip version.
Let's get started.
Okay. So.
Okay.
Feeling good vibes? Do you want to keep yours or switch?
Kind of want to switch.
Okay.
Okay.
Ready?
Ready?
Three, two, one. What? Oh!
Okay.
I was confused because they went to a cheese. Oh my gosh, these are good. So good. Let me try. See if they can pair.
It's really sour.
Try it, it's good. Pretty sour. Tastes like these chips, just a tortilla chip, but really good. With lime squeezed all over it.
Yeah, I like the chips better.
I like both. Kind of.
They're not as sour. Like, this is like really sour, and this is like.
One vote for chips.
Chips.
So let's get started with round two. Okay. I think I want to keep mine this time.
Okay, yeah.
Ready?
Three, two, one.
What is this?
Thank you.
It looks like dairy grossness. If this is ranch, I'll die. If I smell ranch, it's not going to be pretty.
Is it ranch? Hey. Oh, thank you so much for keeping it.
This is.
Gonna use your spoon.
I'm gonna eat it like yogurt or something. It's having my daily snack. This is meant for carrots, not for just to eat. Okay.
Swallow. The chips are actually really good. I'm really enjoying that. I'm not gonna be trying that. You need to swallow.
Okay. This is boo. How about for the chip?
Chip. Round two, definitely chip.
I'm so mad that I didn't switch.
Okay, now it's time for round three. Are you ready?
Nope. But, okay.
Three, two, one.
Biscuits and gravy? It looks like vomit. Nope. Ha.
I'd rather have the ranch.
No, I would rather have that. Doesn't look very scrumptious, but.
Doesn't actually smell bad. Smell gravy. Enjoying the chip?
How do they get that in the chip? Tastes just like gravy.
Okay.
It's spicy, kind of. Kind of good though.
Fine.
It's good. It tastes just like gravy. Tastes like Cracker Barrel.
It's actually fine. When I look at it, it looks like throw up, but it's actually really, I'm not gonna say really good, but it tastes good.
These are kind of addicting. I don't really like them, but I don't know why I keep eating them. I didn't try that, but I think the chip wins.
I think this one wins. I don't really like these.
I like them.
It's a little bit weird.
Half and half, since I never tried.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below which reaction you thought was best. Bye!